you can send campaigns on Instagram with text, images, cards, and payment buttons. Buttons that can redirect recipients to your site or launch an automation flow for bulk notifications to your subscribers or segmented group. Instagram chatbot subscribers are users who followed a link to your bot and messaged your business page in direct messages. To create a campaign, in the chatbot section, go to the main tab and click the Create Mailing List button. Step 1. Choose your bot. Choose a previously connected bot from the drop-down list. The campaign will be sent to that chatbot's audience list. Please note that the campaign is sent to all subscribers who have interacted with the bot in the last 24 hours. Step 2. Segment your audience. If you need to filter your recipients, tick the Segment Recipients checkbox. Your campaign will only be sent to recipients who meet your segmentation criteria. You can segment your recipients according to the following criteria: sign up date, select to segment by subscription date, variable or tags, select to segment by subscriber data, was in flow or was in campaign, select to segment by subscriber activity conditions. Step 3. Write your message text. Enter your text in the text field. The limit for one text element is 512 characters. You can add variables and emoji here too. To add a variable, click on the brackets in the right corner of the text field and choose a variable from the drop-down menu. Each user will receive a message that includes the value of the given variable filled in based on their contact info in your audience list. With variables, you can make your messages more appealing by including the recipient's name and information about their registration or order. Step 4. Add a button. You can add a button with a link to your external resources, a link to start a flow, or a link to payment. You can add it under the text element or any other element. Click Add a Button. Name your button in the first field. Button text is limited to 20 characters. Choose Continue Flow, URL, or Payment. Then select a flow and add a link to your external resource or to enter your payment details. For a payment button, you can select the pipeline that the user goes to after initiating a payment. You can also choose a flow that will be launched for the user after a successful payment. So, for example, you can inform a user about a successful payment, advise them on further steps, or get feedback. Clicking on the button will launch a redirect to the link, flow, or payment form. You can add up to 3 buttons. Step 5. Add additional elements, text, image, or card. You can add an image, card, more text, or button element. To do this, click Add and choose the element you want to add. You can add images in JPEG and PNG formats of up to 5 megabytes in size. Step 6. Add quick replies. Click the Quick Replies button to add a quick reply. Enter text of up to 20 characters and select the chatbot flow that will start after selecting the button. Click the X in the Quick Reply field to delete it. Preview your campaign. You can move elements up, down, delete, and copy them. To do this, hover over the element you want to edit and you will see a button for each function. When you finish adding all the elements you need, you can do a test sending to see how the messages look on your device. If everything is correct, click the Next button. Choose a sending time. In the Next window, you can choose a name for the campaign. Only you will see it in the My Campaigns list. And you can choose your sending time. Send now or send later to schedule a date and time to send the campaign if you chose to send it later. Click the Send a Campaign button and your campaign will be sent to your recipients. Analyze your results. You can check detailed information about each campaign, how many messages were delivered, and how many recipients interacted with your bot. To do that, navigate to the My Campaigns tab and choose a campaign from the list. You will see the status and statistics of the campaign and a list of recipients.